Well, they're not rocket scientists yet, but some Albuquerque Middle School students are bringing home a national championship.
Action 7 News reporter Christy Aleto has the super smart feat these kids pulled off and the big-time celebrity they met.
In the final round, Albuquerque Academy answered correctly.
W is correct.
And that is the game.
Five middle school students from Albuquerque Academy, now National Science Bowl champs, shook hands with First Lady Michelle Obama. Still clutching their first place trophy, team captain Eric Lee says the win was surreal.
You know, it's great that we got first.
Teammate Jason Howell says the five-member team played this round like past competitions.
We were playing pretty consistently, like we tell each other that we're going to pull together in the second half.
A pattern that has helped them maintain an undefeated record. The questions in this bowl covered all the sciences.
They want to know that these kids know the basics, and they want to know that they know some more advanced topics as well.
Fowler says that the majority of the questions in the science bowl were above the grade level of the middle school students who participated in it. So we took a look at one of the test questions for students in middle school.
To the nearest whole number, what is the mass in SI units of a bucket of bacon fat that weighs 100 newtons?
What?
Right. For this group of middle schoolers, advanced questions like those are a piece of cake. In Albuquerque, Christy Aleto, KOAT Action 7 News.
And some from Albuquerque Academy will be at the Sunport tonight to welcome the winners back home.